All right, I'm out here with Karen. It's Saturday afternoon. One of my female clients just threw 100 double helicopters in a row. Now Karen wants to try it. Okay, Karen, you're on. How many you got?
400.
Yeah, okay, good job. I think that was like 115 or so, okay. So this is good. Next thing we're gonna do with Karen is we're gonna train her like this for a while and then do an all-out effort, see what she can do at altitude here in Denver. Nice job, Karen.